Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Josh Yumang. My name is Min Jung Bae, and I'm with the American Center New Delhi. The American Center New Delhi is the cultural hub and other hub for Americans and Indians to come together, learn, explore, and grow together. We offer many opportunities for entrepreneurship, higher education in the U.S., civil society development, and cultural explorations through programs in the forms of exhibits, performances, film screenings, discussions, lectures, and the American Library Services. Today's event is part of Josh Yumang, a year-long series of performing arts events presented to you by the American Center New Delhi in association with the Kuttum Foundation. The series aims to raise awareness and start conversations around important social issues. Through these performances, we hope that you can gain more knowledge and explore new opportunities. We are exploring the theme of diversity and inclusion through various performances this month. With us today, we have noted American Bharatanatyam dancer Justin McCarthy, who will be performing for us tonight. Justin McCarthy began to study Bharatanatyam in 1978. He has been living in New Delhi since 1980, where he teaches piano privately and also dances at the Sriram Bharatiya Kala Kendra. He has been with Ashok University since 2014, where he is the head of the Performing Arts Department. Justin has performed extensively, both as a musician and as a dancer over the past three decades. He has choreographed a large number of solo and ensemble works in Bharatanatyam idiom presented by him with his student professionals. And the musicians tonight who will be accompanying him are Venkateshwaran Kupuswamy on vocals, Manohar Balachirandan on Mrindangam, Veena Kumar and Abhinaya Peneswaran on Natuvangam. And just before we ask Justin to perform and give him the stage, I would like to introduce you to Arko Priya, this evening's moderator. And I will give the mic to Arko now. Thank you.
Thank you, Min. My name is Arko Priya, and I would also like to welcome you all to today's performance. I know you're all eagerly waiting for the performance to start, so I'd like to quickly say that don't forget to share your thoughts, comments, likes, hearts, and questions with us during the performance. We will have a live Q&A session, so if you do have questions, we'll try to answer them at that time. Now, without further ado, let's please welcome Justin McCarthy. Justin, sir, we are eagerly waiting to watch your performance today. Hi, so I think Justin is just trying to connect with the stream. So while we are waiting, I'd also like to tell you that we are doing a series of events. This is a year-long series, as Min had also mentioned earlier, and we'll be doing various kinds of performing arts. We have, in fact, a theater performance also coming up next week. And each month, we will have roughly about five events looking at various kinds of performing arts. I hope you're ready to start now. Is Justin sir there? Are we ready to go live then with his performance?
Piece was a Pushpanjali, a flower dedication dance. The next piece I'm going to do is a Padam. It's a song in which the lyrics are talking about the the god Murugan, who is a very popular god in the Tamil-speaking regions. And here he's addressed as a little child, the one whose tinkling anklets please greatly his mother, Parvati. And the poet asks, is this little one the one who rides a peacock? The one who carries the Vetrivel spear? The one who flutters a banner with a bright rooster on it? Is he the one who is the god of all of the six sacred hills where he's worshipped? Is he the one who told the secret to his father Shiva of the Om Mantra, the secret which even Brahma, the creator of the universe, didn't know? Neelamayil Vahanano, is he the one who rides a great blue peacock?
Chadangai konja shira ke ni ada chadangai konja shira ke ni ada kanja malar taal umayar kalikavandano kanjamalar taal umayar kalikavandano kanjamalar Alumayar Kalikavaldano Kaljamalar Alumayar Kalikavaldano Kamjamalar Tar Umayar Kalikam Vandano Kamjamalar Tar Umayar Kalikam Vandano Kamjamalar Talumayar Kalikavaldano Kaljamalar Talumayar Kalikavaldano Kaljamalar Talumayar Kalikavaldano Kamjamalar Talumayar kavarano kanjamalar taalumayal kalikavarano kanjamalar taalumayal kalikavarano kanjamalar taal umayal kalikavarano kanjamalar taal umayal kalikavarano nilamayil vaagananno vetriyai velaayudano nilamayil vaagananno vetri velaayudano nilamayil vaagananno vetriyai velaayudano nilamayil vaagananno vetri velaayudano kolam nirai kodi kodi padaita sevagano kolam nirai kodi kodi padaita sevagano nilamayil vaagananno vetriyai velaayudano nilamayil vaagananno samarpuri devo tanigai malaiteno samarpuri devo tanigai malaiteno amarum palani male kana mani velako amarum palani male kana ani velako nilamay vaagananno vetriyai velaayudano nilamayil vaagananno biramal ariyad pranavatil var porulo biram ariyad pranavatil var porulo aranar chevi அன்றுரைத்த சத் Gurova Aranar Chevi Ureita Andruruta Sagurova Aranar Chevi Ureita Andruruta Sagurova Aranar Chevi Kulira Andruruta Sagurova Nilamaya Vagalano Vetri Vela Kodi padaita sevagano nilamaya vaga
Yeah,
Pavamana sutudu pattu padara bindamulaku neenama roopamulaku nityajaya mangalam pradiva nayana tyagaraja ವಿನುತಮೈನರೇವ ನಯನ ತ್ಯಾಗರಜದಿ ವಿನುತಮೈನ ನೀನಾಮ ರೂಪಮೂಲಕೋ ನಿತ್ಯ ಜಯ ಮಂಗಳೋ ನೀನಾಮ ರೂಪಮೂಲಕೋ ನಿತ್ಯ ಜಯ ಮಂಗಳಂ 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 ಮಂಗಳಂ
Justin sir for that brilliant performance. It was so graceful and so beautiful. I wish I was there to watch it live. It was just outstanding. Thoroughly enjoyed it, sir. I hope you can hear me. I would like James, are you there? If you could please present Justin sir with a bouquet. I would have liked to do this personally, but with this whole virtual situation, we have a small token of thanks from our side for you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. And sir, if you could introduce your team, we'd like to give them also, just to felicitate them as well.
Our vocalist is Venkateshwaran Kuppuswamy.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
And our mridangist is Manohar Balachandran.
Thank you.
And the two young ladies on the cymbals of the Natbangam are my students, Veena Kumar and Abhinaya and Neswaran.
Thank you.
And I think it goes
thank on. You so much, sir. And thank you. It sounded also beautiful. Thank you so much to your entire team of musicians. Thank you for that brilliant performance. Sir, I wanted to ask you a couple of questions. The audience also had a few questions, if that is all right, I could ask you.
That's all right. But I'd like to say first that I think it's pretty obvious that the music and the dance are on an equal footing. And neither exists without the other in Bharatanatyam. So I'm so grateful to my wonderful orchestra.
Your voice is not very clear to me. James, is it possible to just increase the volume a little bit so that I can hear him properly? So could you say something once again?
Yes, I just wanted to say that I think it's pretty obvious that the music and the dance are on equal footing and neither exists without the other. And I love working with the musicians, and this orchestra was just wonderful. So I'd like to thank them all personally. Was that audible, Arkopriya?
Sir, So I just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. You know, someone from the audience was asking. Her name is, she's from Kyrgyzstan, and she wanted to know that you know, the second performance that you did, Padam, when, on what occasions is that usually performed?
Sorry, on what occasion?
The second performance that you did, the second one, the Padam, I think it was called.
Yes.
On what occasion do you do that? Which is, what is that? On which occasions do you do that performance? That is the question from Kyrgyzstan for you.
This was a gift for you, Arko, because of your children and because of Kutum being an organization that works with slum children. I've just created this piece, and it was just finished actually 2-3 days ago. So this is the very first performance for you.
Oh, thank you so much, Justin sir. I'm totally honored. I'm sure my entire team is honored. Do you hear that? Wow, thank you so much, sir. And it was absolutely, the entire performance was so grateful. I hope this COVID goes away very soon and we are able to watch you live soon also. So the other thing is that someone wanted to know, you know, what is the connection between dance movements, steps, and the music? Is there any scope for improvisation in Bharatanatyam?
There's lots of scope for improvisation in the expressional pieces, like the second piece that you were speaking of. I planned something very different, but half of it was improvised just now.
Oh.
And the dance sequences where the steps are executed, there's not really too much scope for improvisation unless you make a mistake and you have to create some steps on the spot. But otherwise, that's fairly tight and not improvised. No. Kathak is, as you know, they do these wonderful endless waves of improvised steps. But in Bharatanatyam, the steps are normally fixed beforehand.
So what made you choose Bharatanatyam? What attracted you towards it?
I was a pianist from the time I was a little boy, but I really wanted to be a dancer. It was a secret desire that I nursed. And so when I became an adult, I started exploring different types of dance, and nothing spoke to me. And the day I saw Bharatanatyam for the first time, I think it was the bare feet and the use of the hands. And there was something very organic about it that I think the day I saw it, I started learning a week later or something, and then I never turned back. That was in, I think, 1977 in California.
Okay. Wow. So, between piano, harpsichord, and Bharatanatyam, which one would be your first love?
First love, of course, would be piano, because I started that first. Second love would be Bharatanatyam, and third love is harpsichord, which I started the latest, but I treat them with all equal respect and love. I try to, at least.
We'd love to see you perform again, sir, and I would like to hear you play the piano live also once. I hope we are able to do that very soon. And thank you so much, Justin sir, once again, and to your team of musicians. Thanks to everyone for that beautiful performance. I'd just like to also thank the audience for the lovely questions that you asked Justin sir. And please don't forget to take our survey, a link to which is going to be posted in the comment section below. And don't forget to share this video with your friends and colleagues, and join American Center New Delhi's Cultural Explosion group to stay up to date on more events like this. We have one last performance for the month. The oldest collegiate drama society of India, Shakespeare Society of St. Stephen's College, will be doing a dramatized reading of the works of Maya Angelou. They will be performing on February 22nd at 5 p.m. So please come and show your love to these aspiring thespians. Thank you once again, sir. Thank you. And on behalf of everyone at US Embassy's American Center, New Delhi, and the Kutum Foundation, have a great evening.
Thank you. Aita? I don't want to have a Trump moment.